Hey guys, good morning to you all. Today, guys, is the day when Tavia is heading off to college. So we get up, it's an hour.
I can't forget the day we met, your eyes so blue, mere piercing through. I can't forget the day we met, your smile so bright, it made me swoon. Our love is like a summer's day, hot and endless in a magic way. Whenever I see you, all I can think.
It's about 6:45 now, and we are getting ready. Ricardo, take your clothes. Go put your get your socks. The socks supposed to be there also, and get your shoes. Okay, so we are all getting ready to take her up for Tallahassee. Brianna is at school because we're not gonna take her out of school to go to Tallahassee. I'm taking Ricardo with me for that day because of situation. But anyway, guys, I am not here to talk about Tavia. So today is the final day. You're gonna see her in the Francis family blog, but I need you all to keep her in your prayer because she's going into a new facility, new friends. So we just keep her in our prayer. But anyway, guys, she's around her room. I'm gonna show you her. She finished pack. She's packed from when people, but I'm gonna show you the amount of stuff that she's taking with her. Okay, there she is. She are over there. Say good morning.
Good morning.
So guys, this is the amount. Let me go far out so you can see what I'm talking about. People, tell me now where she's going with all of this stuff. I tell her because she share room or dorm, whatever name she share with another girl. We don't know how big that room is. So I tell her, just take little stuff up. You're gonna come back by November for Thanksgiving or whatever. So bring up stuff when you see. So anyway, guys, right here she have two suitcases full of clothes. This black one here and this brown one here. She have her blanket. Yeah, she have to take her blanket. Over in this big bag here, people, she have two pillows. She have another blanket. And she have a lot of stuff going on. I don't even can go at the bottom. Right? To show you guys. Over here, she have her laundry basket. In here, full of school stuff. She have her sanitizer, toothbrush. What is this? And sanitizer. She also have her baby oil. This basket here full of stuff, guys. Over here she have her hangers to hang her clothes up. She have another white basket here that have sheets and everything in it, people. You tell me now, people. And it's not finished. It's not finished, guys. Yes, put that shoes on. It's not finished, guys. In the garage there, she have her TV, she have her microwave, and she have her printer. And I think another stuff is there, I'm not sure. But I'm just telling her, maybe we have to take back some of those stuff though, because this is overpacked, like she's moving out for good. So guys, this is the last time, as I said, you're gonna see her in the family blog for now. So guys, I keep you posted. We were on our way to Tallahassee. Okay, I'm gonna get ready because Daddy Francis is ready and looking at me. I'm gonna get ready now. Where is my clothes? So guys, she's packing her stuff them in. I know definitely, guys, that we are going to bring back some of our stuff down. Definitely know that. Okay, people. You're going to take it. You're going to unpack it, you know, your truckload of stuff. People, look. If it full, Ricardo, you have to come off of that. If it full up in this big truck here back, and we renting a little Suzuki to go up there. It cannot hold. I definitely know that it cannot hold. Even printer. I don't know where she going with printer, and printer supposed to be there. But you know what? When them know it all, when them go there, when she go there and see, she have to go rearrange and we have to bring back stuff down. Cause this is crazy. So guys, we're
Right here?
Around.
Ricky said around, something like that. She's saying around? Oh, right here, Ricky, I think. The window. So guys, we are at the rental place to get to pick up the car. Right here. Go right here, so. Right to the, maybe she's not open, Ricky, right here, so go right to the window. I guess. Let me hear what she said. Hold on. Good morning, okay.
Are you picking up?
Yes. Donovan Francis. Am I near Regina? Donovan Francis.
Oh, you just made a
reservation? Hold on. Calm
down.
Yeah. Oh, my Thursday, so Wednesday,
two Thursday. Yeah. So guys, listen, Daddy Francis booked the reservation like 2 days ago, and when we come now to pick up the car, they said they haven't seen any reservation in the system. So Daddy Francis was like refreshing the lady mind, because they have a conversation, and the lady said, oh yes, I remember having that conversation with you. So, but I don't know how I don't put it in the system. So now we have to go all over now and make the reservation. So the car that Daddy Francis wanted, because we have load to pack in the back, we are not gonna get that. She's trying to give us a little car, but that won't work because we have a lot of stuff, and you guys see the lot of stuff that we have. So we have to do, I don't know what they're doing. Honestly, I don't know what they're doing. So that is Francis is over there trying to resolve the problem. And then they close the office, so we have to stand outside at a little window because of the corona that exploding all over again. So they lock the inside of the office. No one can get inside there. So the little window here, we have to, yeah. And Miss Tavia is over there. She's so anxious. She can't wait. This one, guys, and this is the, okay, so the back, this is the inside, so the back can go down, and now we're trying to take the back down. Can I go down? Trying to figure out how to get these two back seat down. What?
This?
Yeah. How to get the back seat down. When you don't know, you just don't know. And the wall right here, it have these buttons. I just press it and the seat just go all the way down. So I guess we're gonna try and pack some stuff in now. Have more leave. also it all, everything in the back. Good. We are just waiting under the fences in front to park his truck. He's right. Guys, we have to pull off the road and stop because I realized I was getting sick. Like, I want to throw up. I want to think. I realize every time I do a long distance ride driving, I want to throw up, vomit, and everything. So, Ricardo, go use the bathroom. So I have to just get off the road. Hold on. So as I was saying, I was feeling sick, want to throw up and everything. So we have to stop. Pull over, so I stop at the rest stop and I get a ginger ale. I don't know if that can help me. I didn't need a ginger beer, but they don't have any. Every time I'm doing long distance driving, there's the feeling that I have, and it's a terrible feeling and everything.
Oh, in 1,000 feet, keep right to continue toward Florida's Turnpike.
All right. Are you ready? We stop at the gas station, pulling up, and I'm getting some fresh breeze because the sickness want to come on again. So I just get out the car. You know, I was talking to someone about it. I was talking to someone about it and they said it's car sickness. So I'm just getting some fresh breeze. Ricardo, don't finish a little Sprite. I'm going to drink your juice. That the front is around here getting some gas. So guys, we are heading to Popeyes. Ricardo, pay attention. Get out the phone. Round around. That's what I'm telling you. Let me get some Popeyes.
Seven piece mix.
No, that is it. Nobody have their mask. Just relax. Why the sun hot here?
Jesus.
Hold on. Get their mask. Where are Ricardo? Oh, in here. Hold on. Hey, come here. Where are you going? And put your mask on. What do you have mask for? Are you buy gas for $3 something and gas there for $2 something? So guys, look at this accident at the road. Trailer run off the road. Watch the hell. Oh my gosh, I've been up in the air. Look at that. Wow. Wow. So guys, we are now in Tallahassee. It's now 4:25. Our moving in time is whopping. Why you can't press them pump brakes strong, you know, man? You put them too heavy, man. Gosh. So guys, our moving time is 5:00. She's supposed to move in, so we are heading there. So we.
In a quarter mile, your destination will be on the left.
Okay. So we are arrive at her destination, so we'll see you when we get out the car, guys. Here we are pulling up. We have kids moving. Some kids moving.
People,
when I check that tea alone, I have a lot of load. People talk about the load
right on time.
Right and load, Ricardo. Thank you for correcting me. So look at this. This girl is moving. Look at her luggage all the way there, guys. They said that we all have to get out the car and go and get a temperature check and get a temperature check, and then we come back and unload this stuff, and then Daddy Francis have to go and park in the parking lot, and then we move in our stuff. So we are going to go now to get our temperature check. Where is Ricardo? Get your mask. So we're going to go up the stairs. We're going to get our temperature check. I don't know why you take your sneakers off for and then have the slippers on, and then it was raining. Hello. Yeah, she's checking in, but they said we have to take our temperature or something like that.
Have you all submitted your COVID documentation? Tavia?
Yes.
All right. So, y'all are good to go, but I just need everybody's wrist. So
So we all have to go downstairs to get a room key. They gave us this orange. Are you sure it's that door?
You stay right here.
Oh. This is where she gets her stuff. Hello. No, Taylor. Get a snap bag. No, just Tavia, get a snap bag. Not you. Leave it alone, Ricardo. You don't get a snap bag.
Here, you want it here. Take it. Let the paper go. Get
our keys.
Do you know your number?
Touch,
thank you. I can look it up for you if you don't. Okay, I have it. What's your last name? Francis.
Ricardo?
A-N-C-I-A.
So the key is slippery?
The kind of slippery, Mom. Oh.
And you're...
Next station,
okay.
This way. Okay.
Hi, Hello.
So guys, it's just like station to station. One station, give out this. Another station, give out this. Another station. I think this is the key station, yeah. She's at the key station now. Here, receiver, room door, key. She's putting it on people. Tavia is on her own now. We kind of lick the water, like you know, you cannot see you drink water. Put the water in your mouth and drink the water. Let me drink some water, thirsty. What is duty goose?
Swan.
Swan? Swan? I don't know. So guys, we are finally at our room and our roommate is in there, so we are going to take my own time. I don't know if she's in or she's not in here. So guys, I'm telling you, this Ricardo stop. Let me put this back down. Let me put this down. So guys, this is the room. This is more things leave?
Yeah.
So this is the room, guys. This is our bed.
Your roommate.
And our roommate probably step outside. And this is our roommate bed. You see, there's no space. They have two closets here. This is the roommate closet. She has padlock on it. Tavia closet is over here. She's gonna get a padlock to padlock her stuff. But guys, listen. Not even space, them don't have to put a TV. You see what I'm telling you, Ricky? So she bring her microwave up, so all we have to do is see the microwave can go on top of this. We don't know if it can hold on top of it. But let me show you. Let me stay from afar and show you.
One's over here.
One behind that chair there.
Yeah, we gotta get
it. Ricardo, get from over there.
Get from over there.
This is it, guys. It's so slick. I mean, look at this. So she has to sort out her stuff then and
for
pack.
The oh, we gotta
the
find
public
that.
Bathroom downstairs, I think
is
she has to
find.
Or somewhere over there.
Let me go in.
I'm in here hot. Gosh. So, guys, that's it, you see? So now she has to stay right here and figure out herself. Like, pack. You have this. Let me show you guys. This little thing here underneath her bed where some of our clothes, a chester jar, our clothes can pack in. Ricardo, where are you going? Or this table here is where our computer and so forth is going to stay. And in here is our closet. Yeah. So the room is so little. Little room.
You got your mask,
Tato? Okay. This is the public bathroom. This is the bathroom that they all have to use. These are the shower. They have 1, 2, 3. And this is three shower, and they have so this is what they use. Okay. So now, guys, we're heading to Walmart to get some stuff because we're gonna need an extension. Daddy Francis is gonna find some space in there and fit up our microwave. So we're gonna get extension, and we're gonna get a lock and key for our where she put our clothes in. Gosh, I'm tired. I'm thirsty. I need some water to drink. We're in Walmart,
little boy,
and this is her
little too used to
grocery final shopping from us. All our shopping is gonna be on our own. This is our food stock, our grocery, and we bought her a little fridge. So Daddy Francis is gonna set it up in our room, and for her, she buy her orange juice, our milk, and everything. We're gonna set up our room to the microwave. Set up the microwave and everything in there, because it doesn't make any sense to carry them and she can't use them. So we're gonna figure something out for her to use. And her roommate is so happy because there's no microwave. So when she sees Tia bring her microwave, she was happy. And Tavia tell her that she's gonna get a fridge. So she was super happy about that too. So I don't know if every one of them stuff, she and their roommate stuff can hold in it, but they're gonna try, because our roommate is very nice so far. Nice girl. Seems like she have her head on her body. Figure speak like Tia, and she's also studying nurse. So God is good. God is good all the time. They put God put both of them together, you know what I mean? So yeah, they were happy. But oh God, I am tired. Look at my face. Really, really tired, guys.
Years old, a little too used to being alone. Another new mom and dad, another school, another house that'll never be home. When people ask him how he likes this place, he looks at temporary home. It's not where I belong. Windows and rooms that I'm passing through. This is just a stop on the way to where I'm going. I'm not afraid because I know this is my
okay, so Daddy Francis have something to say to our to a twin?
My twin.
To your twin, okay.
I will miss you so much, girl.
I miss you too, Dad.
Yes, I can say, Tia, do this for me no more. Tia, pay my bill for me no more. Tia, order this online for me. You know you my go-getter, all right?
Okay, Dad.
So.
Come, don't make a tear start to flow. We don't want it.
We're not doing any crying.
We're not doing any crying, okay?
Just be the way you're taught up, all right? Keep your head up.
I am.
Don't let nobody mislead you.
Stop.
And walk in the right path, okay?
Can I say something?
Yes,
Can I say something?
Yes, Ricardo, want to say something?
I'm happy she is leaving.
Don't cry.
Oh, my God.
I am going to miss her so much. Tears don't come.
We don't want any tears, right?
Ricardo.
But honestly, guys, I'm telling you, I am going to, this girl here right here, I'm going to miss her so much. Even though it's just her, like, couple of months, and because November she's coming back for Thanksgiving, but trust me, she's my right hand right here. I can call her and anything now. I am alone, but guys, she have to do it. She have to go and further her education, and we are super proud of her. We are so proud of her. And guys, I am telling you, this is her last video with the Francis family for 2 months, right? For a while. So guys, she's gonna say something to you. And Tavia, I love you so much, and we miss you. I miss you so much.
It's a perfect time for this.
Sometimes I'm miserable, yes, but it's alright. So guys, okay.
That's because you keep hitting me. Hi guys, this is my last video for a while. I may not be in it, but keep liking, commenting, and subscribing to the Francis family. And yeah, see you guys in a couple of months.
Bye bye.
Subscribe to cover my YouTube channel.
No, Tia is leaving. Bye, Tia. I see you, Tia.
Bye guys.
Bye. Take good care now. Be a good girl. Bye bye. So guys, as you can see, I'm in the hotel room now. Take off my wig. I have a warm shower, guys. I am telling you, I am so, yeah. Yeah. Huh? Daddy Francis in the shower. Ricardo is right here. Knock out, people. Knock out. We are so tired. I'm just gonna like go and just call it a night. Tia, She's doing good. She finished pack out and everything, and we have to go back up there tomorrow morning because I forgot to sign a paper that I need to sign for the school. I forgot to sign it, so I have to go back up there tomorrow before I head home. So guys, that's it. That is it, guys. I'm tired, I'm beat out. So guys, see you when I see you. And as I always said, I am cold. I'm telling you, this hotel room here is so cold. I have my night clothes on, but I have to just put this jacket over me because I am cold. Super, super, super cold, trust me. So guys, as I always said before, remember to put a smile on someone's face, tell someone you love them. Until then, your girl is tired. Okay? Tired. Bye.